my arms, giving me the strength to power through it.